Saludos amigos, en este momento estoy aquí con Paul Heyman.
Paul, my cue?
Sí, ese
es. I don't speak Spanish.
Pero Paul Heyman, bueno, vamos. Le quería preguntar acerca de que esa batalla que vamos a ver en WrestleMania con Paul Heyman.
I don't speak Spanish.
No, yeah. Well, I mean, I wanted to actually ask you about the battle that we're going to see at WrestleMania with Undertaker and Brock Lesnar, in which...
They don't speak English.
So I'm going to try and... Can I translate for a little bit? Vamos a hacer una batalla en la cual vamos a ver Undertaker y Brock Lesnar en la que vamos a estar viendo... Solamente quería tu opinión. I wanted to get your opinion on what separates Brock Lesnar from the 21 other competitors that actually Undertaker has gone up against.
They lost. Brock will win. Brock is the only man to ever hold the NCAA Division I Heavyweight Championship, the Undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World, the Undisputed WWE Heavyweight Championship of the World. He's a three-sport champion. The Undertaker has no chance to survive against Brock Lesnar.
Me está diciendo de que Brock Lesnar ha sido el único luchador que está aquí en esa compañía.
En la cual, accurately?
Sí, lo estoy haciendo bien. En la cual ha ganado títulos en cualquier deporte que se ha metido. ¿Qué historia quieres dejar después de esta lucha?
I only say Gingame. I don't really speak any other Spanish.
Well, I mean, what legacy would you like to leave behind after you guys, if you guys defeat Undertaker?
You bring me in here to ask me if about, there is no ifs. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, Brock Lesnar is an absolute. And on April 6th at WrestleMania 30, Brock Lesnar will absolutely defeat the streak. And the streak will rest in peace.
Me está haciendo con seguridad, pero también con ojos de fuchi, de que él está seguro que Brock Lesnar lo va a ganar Undertaker. Well, I mean, I really hope everything goes your way.
No, you don't. Don't patronize me. Please. I'm not, por favor.
I'm just... Solamente quería, bueno, pues, adiós.